what's going on, guys? It's Pat, and welcome back to the challenge game.
Hey, guys.
So today, we are fighting a boss like no other, and I've got a hint plan, all right?
Give me the hint.
And it involves a song, so I'm really sorry to everyone.
All right, sing for us.
All right, I've been playing this in my mind over and over again for the last 10 minutes. All right. Baby back, chillies.
Baby back ribs.
She sings that all the time.
Are we fighting a cow?
No, we're not fighting a cow. Come on, think.
The chili?
Oh my god, you got it.
Wait, a pepper.
No.
Pepper, because chili, you're not. Pepper, chili pepper.
You're not in the right direction.
Okay.
Just give up. You have to.
No, never.
Last guess, Dad.
All right. Give me another hint.
No, I'm sorry. I can't give you more. I can't do it. Say sorry and say you lost.
No. All right, I surrender.
Bow down. This is so weird. All right, so today we are fighting baby Bob.
Back ribs.
No, we're not fighting baby back. What would that look like?
I don't know.
We're fighting baby Bob. The hint was baby.
Seriously, that was the hint.
Yes. I said baby like 50 times. Baby back. Come on. Ow. Don't slap me. So today, dudes, if you're new to the series, this is how it works. Every episode, what we do is we fight different bosses. We open different lucky blocks, get amazing stuff, trade it in with these dudes, and use that stuff to fight the boss. Whoever survives the longest is the winner for the day.
It's gonna be me.
Wow, confidence today.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm cheering for you today. I don't know what you're doing. I would bow down to you anyways. All right, so we are using... Check out the block, Jen.
Ooh, wait. This one's pretty awful. I mean, it's gorgeous. It's completely, absolutely beautiful, but it's pretty awful.
All right, there's nothing beautiful about it. Well, I mean, okay, sorry. That came out wrong.
The whole thing! What do you mean the whole thing is beautiful?
It's really, like... Well, look at it.
Just don't say anything more.
It's creepy. Really, really, really creepy. It's the only block like it, too, that someone's
face... Are you saying my face is creepy?
When it's on a block and it just sits there.
Do you see this thing? There's nothing creepy about it.
I'm sorry. I sneezed. Bless me.
So mean.
Just joking with you. All right, so over here, dudes, for a beacon, today we get...
I stole it. Baby Bob's lucky axe.
And it looks amazing.
It really is amazing. All right, I'll put it back.
All right, let me read them this time.
There you go.
All right, so this one is going to be 22.25 attack damage. Super powerful for a nether star. Oh, I have some good names today. Nether star. We get the barbecuer.
Oh, I like that.
Like barbecuer?
Yeah.
So this one, 14.25 attack damage. Jen showed off.
All right, here we go. The barbecuer.
Look at that.
It's pretty amazing.
You can get like 5 baby Bobs on that thing.
Yes, and you can make like a Bob kebab.
Oh, I didn't even think of that. Wait, you gotta start helping me with these names.
I know, I should.
You're really good. All right, so also for a dragon egg, we get the apocalypse ender. It will end that zombie apocalypse.
Oh, I love this weapon.
So this weapon is so cool because it hits multiple mobs at the same time.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome.
Oh, I just love it.
All right, I'll put it back.
All right, so that one... Waiting for you to put it back. 17.5 attack damage. For 15 emeralds, we can get the ultimate lucky chest plate. For 5 emeralds, we can get 2 tamed wolves to help us out. And we can trade in diamonds for emeralds so that we can buy this awesome stuff.
Nice.
All right, so over here, Jen. I got more stuff.
All right, let's check it out.
All right, get ready for this. For a sponge, we get a block of emerald. For an end portal frame, an emerald. For a saddle, 5 emeralds. For a cake, a block of emerald. For 8 TNT, we get... Oh my god, this one I love. Bobby sliced in half. Bob B sliced in half. You like that?
Oh, I like it.
So that one, it's not super powerful, but still pretty cool with that one. And for 2 ender chests, we get 10 tamed wolves. And if we get diamond horse armor, we get the legendary 3 lucky wolves, which pretty much don't die.
Nice.
So that can be super helpful today. And over here, for 4 diamonds, we get Jen's face. For 3 diamonds, we get a super lucky spiral potion. I really like how they added these in. For 5 diamonds, enchantment table. And 15 diamonds for an enchanted golden apple.
And in this beautiful chest over here, we have a crafting table, 10 apples, an iron pickaxe, 5 very lucky gorgeous blocks, 5 unlucky blocks, and 20 lucky blocks.
You had to say gorgeous, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
All right, so Bob, he's really easy to draw because he's so little.
Oh, what am I doing? I already left. I was about to start.
Don't worry, it'll be done when you get here.
All right, let me see.
All right, so...
What is that?
All right, okay. Oh, listen. Can you listen for a second here before you judge?
Oh, he has the weapon in his hand.
He's got the axe in his hand. He holds it.
Wait, I kind of see it.
Do you?
I see it a little bit. Where's his other arm? He's missing an arm. All right, there we go.
He has one little short arm.
That's pretty good.
No, that was pretty much better than usual.
You're improving.
All right, so let me grab this stuff, and let's get going.
All right, come over here. All
right, I know. Okay, let's get the face.
All right.
That's
creepy.
Really
nice, right?
Yeah, it's
okay,
beautiful.
I'll admit, it's a little bit beautiful.
All right. You have to slap someone after you say that.
Oh, my God. What is that?
Is that a spider face on Bob?
It looks just like you.
No, it does not. You're a cruel person. It's going right for the villagers, too.
I know. All
right, here we go. That well ended up really high
it's
up.
It's really tall. How do you get in there?
Wait a second. Hold on. This is going to take some work, guys.
Oh, my God.
This is going to take a little work.
Ooh.
Nothing?
There's nothing.
It's a troll well. Ow. Sorry. You will pay for that.
Oh.
What happened?
It was a very small explosion.
It really scared me, to be honest.
Very tiny.
Just so you know, Jen. Just so you know. You will pay.
Lucky villager.
Does he have anything good?
He has a bunch of cool tools. Ooh, Jen's epic diamond hoe.
Is that really what it's called?
Yes.
Well, it is your block, so it makes sense. All right, so I will get all this iron, and I'll be able to make my block super lucky. So this isn't bad. This is actually good, because normally these blow up.
Oh, I got 10 end portal frames.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
That's pretty good. I'm kind of underwater doing this now. It's going to take a while. Sing a song, Jen, to make it entertaining.
Where are you?
Well, oh, what's wrong with you?
I hit myself, too.
You got another potion already.
Yeah.
I actually drowned. I thought that was from you.
You drowned.
I was trying to get all my stuff.
Oh, my God.
All right, let me get my stuff.
I'm going to be blind for the next 30 seconds because of what I did.
What was that? What happened?
I don't know. I was blind. I couldn't see anything.
I lost my iron.
Oh, my God. Do you see this? Do you see this?
You. All right, I'm telling you right now. You will pay. It'll happen. You're going to pay for this.
Oh, my God. How much iron did you lose?
4 blocks of iron.
I'm sorry.
I guess that wasn't your fault. You couldn't have known that would happen.
Yeah, how would I know? I don't control this beauty.
This is a horrible block. Horrible.
Uh-oh. No!
You'll be fine.
Don't
kickle, kickle. I got nothing out of your face now. Ooh!
What?
Ooh!
What'd you get? What did you get? The beacon?
A lucky potion.
Oh, what does it have on it?
Honestly, nothing good.
Oh, okay, good.
I mean, it's still good, though. I mean, it gives you a bunch of good stuff, but I wish it was a little bit better.
You made me nervous. I thought you got something really awesome.
I'm about to. And portal frames, Jen.
Did you get 10 of them?
I got 4. And this.
What?
You're paying now.
No!
You pay.
No!
You pay.
I'm sorry.
I have the spiky puffer fish. This is probably my weapon today, sadly.
I'm sure you'll get something better.
Your block is pure evil, Jen.
I told you it is. No! No, run!
Cool. All right, not too bad.
All right, so far, I'm not doing so good.
Neither am I.
Not doing too good.
All right, that dude is dead. Let me just jump in the water.
What happened?
Everything bad has happened
did
today.
Did I do that? I did that, didn't I?
Wait, isn't that what Urkel says? Did I do that? Oh, my God, you sounded just like Urkel. Urkel! You're female Urkel. That's beautiful.
No. Oh!
Did I do that?
Shut up.
All right, we're giving each other an extra 5 blocks today.
Oh, look! I got a bouncy house.
Oh, looky in here, Jen. There is new blocks for both of us.
Ooh, how wonderful.
Oh, wait a second. Did I do that? Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Okay, so we each got 1 extra super lucky block, 1 unlucky block, and 5 normal blocks because Jen's head is very, very evil.
All right, hopefully that helps us a little bit. Yes!
I retract my statement. Give those back.
No, they're all mine.
I got a lucky villager.
What does he have?
A lucky shovel, a lucky pickaxe, a lucky axe, and Jen's epic diamond hoe.
No, I got a cake, but it's on the ground. Seriously?
That was good.
Seriously? That wasn't your cake.
You will pay.
No.
Still paying.
No!
Oh, we're almost even now. We're almost even. Seriously, these blocks hate me.
They're pretty awful.
All right, so do you have anything good? You have diamonds and emeralds, right?
I got 16 emeralds and 12 diamonds.
Do you like that? That was okay.
You're
we're
so
even.
So mean.
We're even now.
You killed me like 5 times. I only killed you like once.
No, it was more than that, and you lost my blocks. This block loves
nothing.
Me.
Nothing.
I guess I had it coming, didn't I? All
right, come on. No! No, not again! Don't tickle me!
It was too quick.
What you got now?
Another lucky potion.
How is it?
This one's really good!
It is?
Oh my god. No. Regeneration 4, 6 minutes, Jen. Resistance 4.5 minutes.
No!
That's all I need. But
that
you know what?
That is awful for me.
There's one thing. Oh my god, you
this
gravitate
is pretty cool.
towards holes. Of course you would like that. I've got no diamonds or emeralds.
How many blocks do you have left?
Don't worry, I have a lot still.
Alright, still have a chance to get some.
Alright, please, don't blow this up this time,
Jen. Uh-oh. Pufferfish!
Should I get rid of him now?
Yes, please!
Wait, let's just kill it.
Get rid of him!
Just kill it! It's fine.
Okay, alright.
Chase him down.
Let's just kill him.
Before we get the mining fatigue, we'll kill it.
Alright.
Golem! Get her!
Yes!
That was me the time.
Oh! Don't worry!
It's all dead. Right,
she's dead.
Oh.
Do we have to kill the baby too?
No, it's so beautiful.
The baby doesn't do it, right?
No, it doesn't do that. All right, so once again, dudes, the whales have never worked very well when it came to yours.
The whales haven't worked very well.
All right, dudes, I got all the iron this time without Jen blowing everything up.
Not again.
That's the second time.
Why does this happen to my life?
Life is not fair, is it? You have two
not.
Cakes like right next to each other. No!
Enchanted golden
Kill
apples!
Her. Oh, I need those. This is probably my weapon. Ooh, this isn't bad. 8.5 attack damage.
Alright, I got nothing from that block.
Bread?
Come on! Nothing again!
Oh, I just can't catch a break right now.
Gold!
Wait, Jen.
What?
My sandwiches are actually called BLTs.
Are they really?
Alright, please, something good.
Alright, I'm gonna make this luckier. No! No!
Did the horse do that?
What are you doing to me?
Did the horse do that?
Why? Why?
I didn't do it.
Yes, you did do it.
I promise.
You did. You have it written all over your face.
You can't see my face. You're blind. All right, here we go. No! The arena might blow off.
Karma. Karma will get you.
There's a slight hole in the arena and a lot of dead horses.
Oh, my God.
I'm really sorry.
How long am I going to be blind for? Just kill me already. My god, I'm gonna be blind for like a minute.
Really?
Can you just kill me? Just finish me off.
I'm stuck in this hole with a creeper.
I have half a heart. I just want to die.
All right, I'm coming. All right, you can't see me,
Find
can
Find me!
I'm just gonna swing. Try to... Okay.
Oh, there you are.
All right, run into me and I'll hit you.
Okay.
I'm not...
Give me.
There you are.
Thank you.
All right, good job.
Whew.
Okay, experience, that's good. A potion.
I don't have many blocks left. I need to step it up.
I got a less OP potion, Jen. If you want to, like, trade for that with diamonds and emeralds, that would be amazing.
I might.
All right, let me check it out. It actually has strength on it for a minute. That's not bad.
Oh, it does?
It could be helpful, Jen.
I don't think so. I'm going to pass on that.
Please.
It's not that good.
It's pretty awesome.
It's not good.
It's the best thing I've ever seen in my life. Okay, so I'm going to grab all this delicious iron.
Come on.
My blocks will be so lucky.
Oh, what potion is this? A less OP unlucky potion. That's fabulous.
That's what I threw at you before, actually.
Is it?
The one that kept you blind for so long.
Do you want to come over here?
Okay.
Where are you?
I'm near my well.
Where's that at?
I'm like down in the hole.
Where? There's so many holes.
You will gravitate towards it, Jen.
All right, I'm coming. All right, is it over here?
Let me just grab this last one.
Oh, I see you.
Okay, just do it. Do what you need to do.
Ready?
Yep.
Ready?
Yep,
go. You're just going to take it?
Yep, go for it. Did you get yourself?
Oh my God, no!
She's blind. She is blind, dudes.
It's all right. It only lasts for 5 seconds.
I thought you were going to say 5 minutes. It only lasts for like 5 minutes.
I can see clearly now. The blindness is gone.
It is such a gorgeous day.
That was beautiful, bravo! Encore!
No, people usually get mad when I do that. No! I got the stupid lava thing!
Oh.
Jed, don't die. No matter what you do.
Okay.
Don't die.
Why?
You'll see. Okay.
Whose stuff is this? Is this mine?
I gotta be honest with you, I have absolutely no idea, but I don't think I was over here, so probably.
Alright, I'm just gonna take this TNT.
I'm still gonna burn. No! Spawn point!
I have so much TNT!
Oh!
So much of it!
How many blocks do you have left?
I have 3 left. How many do you have?
3.
Really?
That's actually kind of weird,
isn't
it?
Let's open them up together. Ready?
All right.
All right.
Okay.
We'll open up at the same time.
No, okay.
Ready?
You first.
Go. No, same time.
Okay.
Same time.
Go. Yes!
I got nothing!
I needed this so bad.
Are you ready for the next one?
Okay.
All right, good.
Go.
Oh! Run!
To the water!
No.
Are you alive?
No, I died.
Oh, guess what happens?
What?
Wait, you didn't spawn in the lava like I did.
No, I didn't.
Oh, the killer bunnies are after me. That must have been what I got before, guys, when I thought I got nothing. It was killer bunnies.
All right, ready for the last one?
I'm running right now. Rabbits are chasing my feet.
Run for your life!
It's still after me.
Just keep running. Don't look back.
Help.
All right, you're safe.
Okay.
You're safe.
All right, this is our final one.
The last one. Bread.
Is that another?
Wait, what is that?
What?
What is it?
Another lucky potion.
I know what's on it.
It's really not that great. I only have one really good one.
Oh, okay.
But I'd be willing to make trades today. All right, I still have to make these blocks super lucky, so let's do that. So this one is up to 100 luck. This one is up to 100 luck. I might get some good stuff still, Jen. Honestly, if I don't, I think I'm going to lose. All right, so this one, 100. So I have 3 blocks at 100 now.
All right, so what is the TNT for?
All right, you're going to have to check that out.
Oh, it's for the Bobby sliced in half.
Oh my god, that's like one of the best ones.
Nice.
Not in damage, just in coolness, I meant.
Yeah.
It's really not that great.
It's pretty awful.
I think I have an axe better than that one. Right, here we go. No! You were supposed to be lucky, you stupid! All right, how about this one? Okay, and portal frames. I'll take it. I'll take that.
All right, give me this. I have 10 end portal frames for you.
Jen, what is the ender chest for?
The ender chest is for 10 tamed wolves.
Oh my god, the killer bunny just ate me.
Oh my god.
It scared me. It like jumped at me like a ravaged beast. It was scary. Huh? Just don't look at me. Don't look at him.
All right, I need 10 of these.
10?
Thank you, 10 emeralds.
All right, so I got some trades, dude. 2 dudes. So we've got 9 end portal frames. So we will take 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 of those.
Wait, I have 11. Give me one more.
All right, so what else do I need?
All right, so I have... Wait, one of my ender chests is called Stone of Might. Does it still count as an ender chest?
Yeah, it's
fine. It
looks
just like it.
It's fine. If it's an ender chest, it's an ender chest.
All right.
I don't even look to see what they say anyways.
So I have 3 of those.
All right, I'm just going to do it.
Oh, I'm going to get 30 tamed wolves. That's pretty good.
30? That should help both
30,
of us, actually.
Yeah.
All right. Can you, like, back off, bro? I need that gold to make one golden apple because I have absolutely nothing today.
All right. Here's some sponges for you.
Let me just grab this really quick. Ah! Please, I'm freaking out. Yeah, I'm out. Good luck, Jen.
All right. Do you have anything? What do you mean? What's happening?
There's a Bob over there.
Oh!
He seems pretty angry. I'm not sure why.
Kill him! I'll kill him.
I can't do it.
I will kill him.
All right, this is what I have to do.
He hits really hard.
There's a rabbit eating my soul.
Oh, he's in here with Chuck Norris now.
I lost my apples are on the ground.
Oh, no.
This stupid killer bunny.
I was killed trying to hurt Bob.
Wait a second. Why did I even put this down? I don't even have any lapis to enchant my stuff.
Well, it's still fun to collect.
No, it's not. I have like 50 of these. It'll take an hour.
Oh, I have a gift for you.
Oh, you do?
Yes, I do. It's a villager nose. It'll bring you good luck.
Is that really what that's called?
Yes!
You're a liar! It's a rabbit's foot!
Doesn't it kind of look like a villager nose, though?
A little bit, but honestly, I really thought that you got one. That would be so creepy.
That would be awesome.
Wait, what happened to Chuck Norris?
He left. He went on his lunch break.
He has been improved.
He's evolved.
How did he even get in there?
Oh, don't you worry about that, all right?
All right. Okay, it's getting creepy over here. All right, so I can put these 2 ender chests in 4. We get 10 tamed wolves. That's going to be pretty helpful, dudes.
And I have 30, so we have 40 in total. That's good.
All right, so Jen, how many diamonds and emeralds do you have?
I have 35 emeralds and 12 diamonds.
All right, we need to make a trade right now.
I also have a lot of TNT.
All right, so one of these I'm keeping for myself.
Wait, what's your weapon for today?
Right now it's looking like it's going to be my lucky axe, but it's not bad. Actually, it's 8.5 attack damage.
Oh, okay.
All right, so Jen, I will sell you. I'm going to give you the best lucky potion I have.
All right, the best one?
Yeah, the best one I have.
Okay.
All right, this one has instant health 3. I'm checking them for you right now. This one's probably the worst. Alright, this one instant health too.
You're not trying to scam me, are
you? I'm not swindling you or anything. Okay, so I will give you this lucky potion for... You know what? I'm feeling generous today.
Why are the enchanted golden apples so expensive? I can't even afford one.
It's to me.
Not even one.
Honestly, want to know the funny part?
What?
It was actually supposed to be a lower amount, and I accidentally kept it at that amount from when we fought each other. Wait, we'll lower it down.
Yeah, please do.
They're going to be 8 each.
Okay.
8 each.
All right, that's more like it.
All right, so I'm feeling so generous today.
What are you going to give me, and what do you want?
Only 10 emeralds for a super lucky potion.
10 emeralds?
Just 10 for a super... Oh, I'm just... You know what? That's unfair. How about 20 emeralds?
No.
All right, you're right. I'm going to be generous today. Only 10.
Wait, hold on. Let me craft all my gear. Let me see how many I have left over, and I will get back to you.
All right, I'm feeling like I'm swindling myself right now. Honestly, you know what? If the deal... 20. It's now 20.
No!
If you take any more time...
No deal.
All right, it's at 10.
All right, hold on.
You have 10 seconds to decide before it goes back to 20.
All right, so I have 19 leftover diamonds. I think I can part with 10. Here you go. All
right, 10 of those.
10 of those.
You know what? I'm feeling so lucky. You know, I just feel. take all three of them.
Really?
You know what?
Thank you. Wait, I can't use all three.
Oh, that's a shame, isn't it?
You're such a swindler.
At least I gave you the right thing today. I didn't go, whoop, and throw a rabbit nose at you.
Oh, my God.
All right, so, let's see. What can I actually do with this stuff? It's 15 for the chest plate. That's so expensive.
I know.
All right, I'm thinking about this. If I spend 15 on that, then I will have 13 left over, which can get me boots. It's not going to get me enough stuff, right? 7, 8. Okay, that's 9. That's not enough. I can't buy it today. I will just have to make a set.
All right, I'm just going to make some leftover gear.
I have no armor on me right now, right? Look at my body.
No armor. You're completely naked.
All right. I was going to make sure I wasn't going to, like, craft something I already had. I hate when I do that.
With my leftover emeralds, I'm going to craft some extra gear.
Not a bad idea. All right. So we have a full set of emerald, guys. Plus, I have 4 left over, which I can't really... There's nothing I can buy with 4, right?
No,
it's 5.
I don't think so.
All right. So I will make an extra pair of boots. I'm nervous about today. I honestly did not do good, Jen.
Do that great either.
All right.
I guess I did better than you, though.
All right. This is what I have. Let me explain.
Yes, explain.
So I have the emerald set. I don't have the super chest plate on. I have a lucky potion. I've got 10 of the wolves. I've got an axe. All I have is 1 normal golden apple.
Oh, that's it? You don't have any enchanted.
How many do you have?
I have 2 enchanted.
All right, you know what?
You did pretty awful.
The lucky potion might save me. Maybe. But anyways, dudes, we'll see you in a minute. I have to finish organizing my inventory, and we will take this. Oh, I spit all over the screen. All right, dudes, we are ready for battle, and Jen, guess what?
What?
I was looking through my stuff, and I actually thought this was a normal hoe, but no, it is Jen's epic diamond hoe, 16 attack damage.
Oh, you got that?
Yes, I did.
That is awesome. I got the Bobby sliced in half.
You know what's really funny?
What?
This is half as powerful as mine. Wait, let's selfie this.
All right, let's do it.
All right, you're good at selfing. Help me out here.
Okay.
All right,
ready?
Get in position.
Okay.
All right.
I'm coming.
All right.
I'm coming.
All right, get in here.
Am I in it?
Yeah. All right, there we go. All
right. All right. Here we go.
This is... Wait. There we go.
Yeah.
Yeah, genius. All right, so anyone who's seen this series before, basically what's going down is if you won last time, you must spawn the mobs. Today is my time to do it.
All right, let me just spawn in some wolves.
Oh, let me do that too.
I'm going to spawn in half of them now.
How many? You got 30?
Yes.
I think...
You know we're going to kill, like, all of them.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
What's happening? They're dying.
Some of yours is bugged out a little bit because you spawned them in so quick.
Oh.
What?
Oh,
why would that happen?
That's...
Okay.
What's that thing?
Why? What?
Oh my God!
Don't open that block.
What happened?
I don't know. It glitched out and the block fell, so I picked it up and thought it was going to spawn a wolf.
Oh my God.
Don't.
Did you notice it said hug me?
Yeah. And then. All right, whatever.
That was weird.
I have a command block in my inventory now. All right, what am I doing? Okay. That was not expected, guys. That was not expected. So these should stand up when I get attacked. Are you ready to fight Unlucky Baby Bob?
I'm ready. Let's start this up.
Go.
Oh my God, look at it. He's wearing the wood gear.
Come back here.
Where is it going?
They're going after the villagers.
Come back to me.
His wooden pants just fell on the ground. I'm sorry I have to do this, Kylie Jenner.
What are you doing?
I had to kill her.
Why?
Because that way they're all not going to go after them.
Oh, good idea.
All right, so first round. Are you ready for it, Shannon?
I'm ready.
Wait, what did he drop? Baby Bob's pointy poker. Oh my god, that's epic. All right, ready?
Ready.
Go.
All right. Oh my god, look at it.
I really wish that I got that weapon.
Me too.
They're eating him alive right now.
Mosh pits.
I'm afraid that I'm just going to kill
I'm
all the wolves.
I'm just going to watch from afar.
I feel bad for him.
If I go in there, I'm going to kill all the wolves.
Where'd that dude come from?
I don't know.
He like spawned him in.
All right, we need more.
It's like chickens around. It's a weird day, dudes. All right, so two.
More, yes.
All right, one, two, let's go.
Okay.
It's on.
Oh my god, they hit really hard.
Yeah, they're really strong.
I'm gonna die.
Oh my god. Say it.
Three rounds today.
Three lives has been granted to you.
I cannot believe how quickly it killed me.
That is the rule in the series that we kind of came to use. When
I wasn't expecting that.
When someone dies in the first couple of rounds, that means there will be three lives for the day.
And I just ate my enchanted golden apple right before I died, so now I only have one left.
Really?
Yes.
I need this lucky potion now.
All right, yeah, I'm going to drink mine too.
All right, you're going to die again, aren't you? One. Oops. One, two, three, go.
I can't believe how powerful they are. Oh my god, I'm gonna die again. No.
Really? Two deaths.
What is happening?
Jen, get in your wolves.
How weak am I? Seriously.
Get in those wolves now.
Okay.
All right, you still can win the battle today. Don't worry.
I have no enchanted golden apples left.
All right, you know what?
Nothing, and I drank my potion before, so I have nothing.
Don't worry. No, you're making me cry when you cry. You're making me cry when you cry. No, hold on. I have an idea, okay? All right, so... Stop crying.
All right.
Okay. I am a generous person, guys. Just subscribe for generosity today. Here. Have this golden apple.
I do have four. But I will take another thing.
Wait, you had four?
Yeah, I have one.
All right, whatever, take it. I have none now.
All right, let me just eat this.
I have none. I need none for this battle.
How have you not died yet?
Lucky potion.
Okay.
One, two, three, four. Let's do this.
Oh, no.
They really like you.
They're going to kill me again.
I'll save you.
They're going to kill me again.
I'm saving you. I'm coming in.
No. I ate all of them. I ate every single one.
All right, I'm saving you. Oh, I got you back.
This is horrible.
Are you at one?
No!
You just burned it. Okay, now my wolves are eating your wolves. Oh my god, my wolves just ate your wolves.
That was ridiculous.
Well.
Alright, well, I lost.
Alright, you want to spawn in the mobster main?
Yeah.
We're not ending it here. I'm going on.
I thought I was going to win today.
Seriously, I think the lucky potion is what saved me for this one.
I think so, too.
Alright, come to me, Jen.
Alright, I'm here. Give me the spawn egg.
Just look outside at all that lava.
I know.
Alright, so take these baby bobs and spawn in. Go with six.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Alright, let's do this.
Alright.
Alright, I can hold them back. Oh my god, they hit so hard.
I know they do.
Alright, that one's gone. Dead.
What, was that the first time you've been hit today?
No, I've been hit, but not like that. I didn't have like that many going after me. Alright, where'd the other dudes go?
How long does your potion last?
They're chasing a villager outside. I saw it.
Are they?
Only a couple more minutes. Wait a second. I have to see this.
Okay.
Oh, he's been changed. He has been. Where are you guys going?
Seriously.
The battle is now. No, stay away from him. I'll save him.
Four villagers.
I'll save him. Oh, he's dead. Okay.
Oh, no.
They're all gone.
Okay.
I'm coming back. Don't worry, Jen.
All right.
The horse is drinking out of the well. It's a beautiful time.
How many do you want me to spawn in?
Seven. I don't have much time left.
One, two, three, four, five.
I got this.
Six. Seven.
All right, it's going to be fine.
All right, let's see.
They're so adorable, but they must die.
So strong.
He's so little, and he has, like, the biggest weapon in the world.
I love the weapon so much.
I know. It was the coolest one. That's why it was, like, the expensive weapon choice today.
You killed them all already?
Ten.
All right.
Before I die.
It's that hoe. It's so powerful.
It's a majestical hoe.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
My stuff's wearing off, Jen.
All right, good.
I have less health now.
Good.
I have less.
Oh my god.
My wolf died.
Are you doing three rounds too, or no?
No, I'm just doing one round.
Oh, okay.
All right, so this dude is down.
Dead.
I really don't have much time left. I'm running low. Okay.
How many do you want?
I'm gonna say, you know what? Try to kill me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm gonna
regret. You ask for it.
All right, I just hit my poor wolf. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. I love you.
I'm gonna get you cornered.
No one corners me.
All right, that should be plenty. I don't think you can kill all of them.
I can do it.
No, you can't.
Ah. No, I'm gonna die right now.
There you are.
Wait, no.
No.
Yes.
No.
Ow.
All right, you need more. More.
The wolves are helping me. Yes. Okay, she's coming back with more, guys.
Here we go.
This is bad.
I'm gonna make sure they kill you this time.
All right, I think I'm about to be cornered.
Good.
There's like 100 after me. My hand hurts. Oh!
Yes!
My armor was breaking into pieces there.
There's a lot of them in here.
All right, let me check it out. How many do you actually spawn in?
A lot. A bunch of them.
Yeah, there is a ton in there. I can't believe at the beginning we like blew up the wolves with a hug me zombie.
I know. What was that?
That was ridiculous. Jed, look at this from the sky. This is what we did today.
I know. It's unbelievable.
We need to talk about your block.
Seriously.
It's not very good,
Maybe
Jed.
Maybe you shouldn't use it anymore.
But we have to. It's a good block in the way that it works. Sometimes. But anyways, dude, that's about all there is to show for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, definitely crush that like button and subscribe with something baby-sized. Whether you have baby skeletal hands like Jen.
Or baby feet.
Like me.
Yeah.
My feet are actually massive, but.
No, you have baby hands.
No, I don't. You do. You do. I have giant, massive, like, basketball hands. You know what? Use your giant things as well. If you happen to have a giant nose, use that Jay Leno, that subscribe button. And we will see you dudes next time.
See you guys.
Peace out.